Lundstrom wants to turn back as Nylander tracks him. He'll chase him behind the net. Isaac backhands it up the wall. Not out. Knocked down by Tavares. He's got Nylander alone in front. Glove save, John Gibson. And he throws it back into play. What a heady play by Gibson.
Gibson's gasped because he's been under constant pressure. What a stop that was on Nylander.